Hello, good to see you again. So today you would like to know what relativity of time is. No problem. Like most people, you probably believe that an hour is always 1 hour long no matter where you measure it, right? Wrong. Take this clock for example. The pendulum here is actually a flash of light. It's important to know that light always moves at the same speed. In this clock, time is measured in terms of the intervals between the hits of the two opposite mirrors by the flash of light. But what happens if we place our clock into a rocket blasting through outer space? The flash of light still moves between the mirrors at the speed of light. Yet the path it must traverse is considerably longer. But because we have agreed that the clicks of mirror hits, hence the length of that path, corresponds to the length of a second, 1 second aboard the rocket is of course much longer than 1 second on Earth. Thus, time in the fast-moving rocket passes more slowly. You see, it's important that you never stop asking questions. See you next time.